camo. 97. Damn, I need 3 more kills.
Should I keep saving up for my stinger, or should I start buying guns? I've got 4K. Eh.
Whatever, fucking tomorrow's the last day.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Should I buy the tracking dog?
Yes.
Got it.
Buy whatever you want, you're about to lose your money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you save, you don't save any of this stuff, do you?
Nope, it's all getting reset.
And I could've got syndicate
them hellies.
Two classes.
I wonder what Damn. Some guy playing 24-7 or people rotating over an account before I looked out
the Well, like they got a free
fucking
game.
100-something level or whatever.
Someone,
yeah, no,
someone got the max and they gave him a free game.
They gave him the game for free.
Yeah, they gave him the game for free.
Wake up, chopper! Nice spot.
Vehicle's down. Where's that little bird?
That's what I'm looking for.
Get us out of here. Something's
yeah,
I'm
gonna see if I can.
I spotted their chat chopper. It's overseas.
Oh shit! Wait, I think I can still repair. Stay in it. Nah, it was close.
Oh, we don't have a hacker on our side anymore.
So is this the Hardline channel or the BS4 channel?
Does it say Hardline on the thing?
Yeah, it does.
Then this is the Hardline channel.
I'm not very good at reading.
Good job. Neither are we.
Oh god, no!
I thought you saw that.
No, it's all of a sudden there was a helicopter in my face.
It was slowly rotating into our direction.
No, I didn't see it.
Fuck.
It looked like it came from the side of my screen.
It's okay. I guess you're all on the same server then.
Yeah.
I'm joining on Hacker then.
Really? Really?
I think I have transport chopper!
It's not every vehicle.
Oh, those
V- have-
those V1 faggots vehicle? Left the game.
Yeah, it doesn't have every vehicle.
Yeah, but does it go whoop whoop? That's the sound of the police?
It sure does.
Aw, oh, yeah, boy! Cause that is the sound of the police.
Whoop whoop.
Whoop whoop. Why are we on two different teams?
Our guy's down!
He joined on Haggard, which is on the wrong team.
I'm on cops, yeah. We need stuff.
Yeah, I'm on criminals.
It looks like we have two on criminals? Three.
Yeah.
Hey, Sports, anytime you want to play, let me know.
Yeah, probably tomorrow, man.
What are y'all playing?
Really dangerous.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Yeah, I can't see paying $60 for it.
What is this thing that we're in? This weird big truck.
It's a spawn vehicle.
I suppose, yeah. Is it just a spawn vehicle? That's all it
is. Transport today.
Well, it's got a whole bunch of machine guns in it.
Yeah, the spawn vehicle, you can spin it with the spawn, and it has...
Mobile right. Command port truck over there!
By the way, I love arresting motherfuckers.
Perfect, a goddamn port truck! Watch out, command truck!
Except, what only- Okay, cool, what's the advantage to the other fucking weapons that are so much, like, melee weapons that are so slow?
I don't know.
Like, the machete is slow as balls. It's like, does it even have a purpose?
Sam, check it out again!
Chopper sighted!
Oh god, you're fucking slow!
Also, I guess reputation is each match.
Oh shit, I just
get
got
reputation up.
I'm gonna fuck off in these pretty neat repairs.
Yeah, I'll spawn you in a second.
Chopper sighted!
just put it down somewhere and I'll repair it.
Look at it, Sam. Look at it.
It's pretty.
By the way, anybody that doesn't have Stunt Driver, get it because it fucking owns. Spotted a
transport copter. What vehicle should we get
it?
Oh, it goes for all vehicles.
Uh-huh.
It's just...
Do you need to get it once?
Yeah. Wait,
for what?
It's just something that you put into the gadget slot, and then once you buy it, anybody can put it in.
Oh, yeah.
I think I can buy the minigun soon.
For the... main gun?
The...
What? No, it's just a boost thing.
I want the M3M.
Oh, it's a boost. Okay, what class?
All the classes.
Any class.
Oh, wait, no, it's on the boost menu. Oh.
It takes one of your gadget slots.
Okay, it's a on foot. Gotcha.
Mm-hmm.
And it's great, because it fucking makes your vehicle haul ass.
I always wear gas masks.
Straight up Mario Kart shit there.
Wow. Holy crap. But it's only... Oh, yeah, 39. Fuck
okay,
you, Chrono Staten.
We've got Echo, Bravo, Charlie. You guys want to just keep these points?
I like how we're just terrorizing them now. Oh, now that the Stingersburgs have left.
Oh crap, it's Chrono. We got two Chronos, Caro and Hornet on the cops team now, so it's three of us against four of them now.
We got
five of us.
So that helps keep it even.
Oh, we need someone else over on our team, but yeah. I'm spawning on France.
I'm gonna let that transport go over there so they can get stingers instead.
They took our territory! Watch it! Chopper! Transport chopper!
Smoke soon!
It's for the greater good.
Take these punks out!
No! Hello!
Wake up, motherfucker! Chopper!
Hi!
Got him.
How did you get the knife badges and stuff?
For killing things with a knife.
Oh, it's...
Attack
okay.
Chopper to the right.
How do you get the knife?
It's transport.
Isn't that like a battle
gold
pack?
Yeah, battle packs.
To the left.
Ugh, it's fucking gay.
I got one of like the fifth battle pack I bought, and... people still have
fucking jumped out of it.
That you bought battle packs? Why would you buy them?
You buy them with game money.
Yeah, but why would you buy them instead of just waiting for... No.
Because
no.
They're 20k and
I don't know, he fucking disappeared.
Yeah, they're 20,000.
That man was like, fuck it, I'm just gonna vanish. Like my vehicle.
Also, what's the difference between all the boosts? Like, objective and I guess I...
It tells you what they do, but...
Yeah, shut up, never mind.
Hi, Chrono, yeah.
I'm gonna buy three gold
what
battle packs right now,
just
to spite you.
Sniping at me.
Well, why don't you buy me one?
I can't.
I don't know, I just hear sniper rifles zipping by.
And I'll buy a silver one.
So, hello.
Never, don't do silver.
Nope, silver's good too. They're all fine, it's just the number of things that you get out of them.
Take that spot!
Alright, and a buy a silver here.
Go! Hit him right
there!
Man,
I didn't get anything there. Although I got a patch, that's kinda cool. How do I put a patch on?
Nah, I couldn't repair it.
Also, so the paints... If you get a voucher for a paint, you can just...
You wanna just run back to spawn, or...
Yeah, you can just...
I'm gonna try to die.
You can just apply it to whatever you wanna put it on.
And it'll always be there, then.
Yeah.
Someone in that house.
But it depends on if it's a paint voucher for uniform or...
Oh, no, he's outside.
Car, vehicle. I think paint voucher is car or vehicle, even. And I think there's like a camo voucher.
No, I redeploy now.
You can get as well. They're way rarer.
Alright, I got paint flare on my fucking coupe now.
Ooh, it's so goldy.
Okay, what does PMUC stand for?
What? Comp?
Private Military Unit Cycle Cuck.
What was the question?
Okay.
What does PMUC stand for? It's just fucking backwards come please.
Whoop whoop, it's the sound of come please.
Whoop whoop.
Police mug.
It's the Pum police. That's yeah. Fuck. Pum coop. Fuck. I don't know. Something stupid. That's what it stands for.
Oh no.
Nah, bitch. Spec neutralized. Got him pinned.
Little bird needs to have the siren option.
Little bird needs police sirens, is that what you said?
Yes.
Yes.
Why?
Because.
Thanks for spawning on me.
Why the fuck not is the answer?
God, nice job.
How's with the stinger? It's still stinger still there.
Wait, what? I just destroyed a vehicle, apparently. I guess from my last life.
Hit that spot!
Look out, enemy's monster is headed to Echo.
What is it with this particular game and all the fucking hot anime avatars?
Something about Battlefield just attracts anime avatars, man.
It's really fucking weird. I mean, I will give it a say that they look better than most of the other avatars because at least it, you know, style-wise, but shit.
There are people that probably spend hours just doing their avatar.
Don't hate on the anime.
Yeah, don't hit on the ammo, nay. Animu.
I spent like an hour making my avatar.
What's your avatar, Hornet?
It's Zelda. It's a little 8-bit Link.
Yeah, Link
no.
Chan.
God, I got slapped out.
Chan, really? Yeah. Talking about anime, man!
Their fucking entire sniper team is just on that one hill.
And they all have a magnum round.
It's Maniac.
Yeah, and?
Well, I haven't seen you play a game in, like, forever.
Okay, I guess. I've been playing all the time.
I mean, you are PvP Maniac, right?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. Team Peggle, man.
Nah.
You should have seen what we've been doing the past 2 days in Counter-Strike.
I'm just gonna shove my AW down people's throats. Oh no, this is the 700. Still.
I've marked the point of interest close to you. Check it out.
Oh, I'm stuck. Mad FF?
You mad FF.
I do love seeing all the people get banned by fucking Fairfight.
You mad Fairfight? I think these people are hacking and then making... It seems like a lot of them are hacking and then making... Getting banned and then making new accounts with really negative to Fairfight kind of names, like
well,
fuck
these
you Fairfight and all that shit. They're gonna get IP banned. That's gonna be banned in their fucking account.
There was someone online earlier who was legit hacking but wasn't getting banned by Fairfight. It was pretty weird.
It takes a little while because Fairfight just compares stats.
No, it was like, he was just like five rails
around that fucking wall.
Oh, no. Fairfight's gonna take a few hours to actually do its thing. And it seems that they're doing it in batches as well.
Well, it was also funny because this guy actually was hacking with his fucking account for Battlefield 3 and 4 and all that.
Yeah, it was
what an idiot.
I'm gonna go counter-snipe some snipers.
Please do. Also, this is really fucking hairy over here.
Oh. How hairy?
It's so hairy that I needed a comb.
Ooh.
God, those fucking magnum rounds
why
destroy
you,
helicopters.
Why are you combing other people's hair? It's nasty.
Magnum rounds.
For the 700 or AW. They do like 30 damage per shot to vehicles.
Hey, don't make me tell you my awesome joke.
Tell us about your life.
Yeah, well, besides that, what's a bounty hunter's favorite cheese? Boba Fett.
Wait, what is it?
Boba Fett.
Oh my word.
It's a great joke.
I'm just running into people and just fucking dumping.
Hey!
I keep just dumping my magnum into their chest.
Yeah, this team's not very smart.
Oh god, now they're...
Oh.
Alright, 13-8.
We should try to get on the same team this next time.
Yeah, this is my last round.
Your best bet is to quit now and join on someone that's on your friends list.
Yeah, Haggard is the only one on my friends list on the server.
Okay, I will quit then. I'm done. My friends list, so I will quit rejoin Carol.
Okay.
No, it's only four of us.
Okay.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm Colonel Satan, Carol, and...
Oh no, there's a puppy flying the helicopter.
I am right now.
Okay, so it'll be five of us. We'll have a cool spot.
Hey, Satan, why did you change your name to Chrono Satan?
We were doing something Chrono themed.
Yeah.
And I'm not gonna change it again because it forgets your settings when you do that.
How do you even change your name?
In the origin.
Ah.
Here, you take the wheel.
Roger that.
But they're still taking Echo. People must have jumped out.
Yeah, they jumped out on Echo.
Getting A.
They also jumped out on A. Motherfucker!
I've actually played this enough today. I think I'm gonna take a break.
Oh man, I tried to beat that guy with a baseball bat.
I left.
Yeah, apparently.
Maniac, like 45 seconds is where you yell, no!
Maniac, are you Chrono Yam?
Chrono Yam.
Oh, yeah, Yam. Oh man, I gotta stop trying to go hit people, just shoot them.
Motherfucker.
Double commander, something big over on A. Let's go get that.
I'm hopping out of B.
Yeah. Cause they're gas.
Got this guy! Get out!
I was trying to shoot it.
Here, you fly the scene!
Flutterbird went down anyway.
Charlie's in trouble.
See ya.
Taking D. It's on a contest now.
What the fuck is shooting at me?
No.
Work, no, fuck. I got unkilled a stinger, that's what I did.
Go get in quick! There we go. So the pilot only has HMGs?
Well, I bought miniguns.
Ah.
It can be, because I bought miniguns.
Gotcha. But yeah, they start with the HMG and the gunner starts with the minigun.
Whoa!
It's Free Gunner. He's the only one that fucking goes over to that side. That's all he does, is sit with the stinger over there.
Well, that was a pretty good fucking shot.
Hey.
Spotting you, Kira.
Copy.
The cops are coming out of that truck!
Dude, they got about
I'm gonna hop out for C.
Bandit like roaches, they keep coming out!
Got a cop at the motel.
Like where?
I'm down at the meth lab.
Yeah, hurting a little bit.
Wow, I shot that guy in the fucking...
Thank you.
Who's sniping us? Where is he? Oh yeah. Damage is that fucking sniper rifle?
Not much.
teleports to the chopper. I think it does like 50 damage or 20 damage. It's a lot, actually. Might depend on where you hit it. Enemy spawn truck at Echo. It's behind you.
Nice. Oh, Christ, there's three people there.
Get on the ground now! Look out, cops! Grenade!
Motherfucker.
This fucking dude at the gas station.
I'm very happy that we have a, Bible verse on our team.
What? Uh-oh. Yeah, cool.
Roof.
Okay, spawn you guys at Charlie.
Oh, 96 damage.
Get off me! I'm pinned down! Oh shit, that's a grenade! Here comes a grenade, motherfucker! They're all over me!
Now the cops are gone. We just have to hold on.
Nice job, controller, guys.
There's one by the compound.
Wow, really?
No, he's somewhere upstairs.
Okay, I'm headed upstairs.
I can't see anything! I can't see anything! Fuck!
Alright, and a throw grenade.
Did they land their chopper, Charlie?
One's down.
Motherfucker.
There, I don't see anybody else up top. Yeah.
Some fucker sniping at us.
There! Semi-truck! Look out! Cop car! Hey! You drive it!
Bullshit! Yeah, I'm shooting them.
I need help on C again.
You see him. Deployed.
I'm bailing out, getting handed to you.
On the very top.
Oh, see, I'm going up.
Yep, very little help.
No, he got me. Fuck.
Alright. That's good. It's my guard attack run. Set up left side.
Motherfucker! God damn sledgehammer, piece of fuck!
What's so bad about the sledgehammer?
It's very slow.
Yeah, then why would you use it? I mean, it's the same as any other, right?
What?
Is it the same as any other fucking... Oh.
It breaks open doors, that's the only thing I use it for, is breaking open doors and walls.
Please, yeah, actually, get out, out, out,
it'll
out.
Actually take down walls.
What about the machete? Is there any benefit to that?
I don't know.
Because that's also
holy
slow
shit.
Falls.
We lived. Alright, I'm gonna retreat. Yeah.
Mark E, I'm almost there.
Hang on.
Capping E.
There. We got a dude in the double wides here. That's a good
well, it
point.
Is blown
you know
up.
That?
No, it is blown up.
They're fucking...
what I'm saying is that the gas pumps are fucking exploding right now.
Okay. They keep spawning on...
Building a C.
Oh, man. I'm on my way to C.
Hey! That target's marked!
Spawning on you.
Shit. Why is the enemy attack chopper bright red right now?
Because
it's been tracer darted.
Oh.
You
yeah.
got an RPG that'll track to it.
Guy over at the hotel.
Spawning on you, Haggard. Nope,
what
I guess I'm not.
Fuck!
I guess I'm spawning on Echo. Or no, I'm gonna spawn at Alpha.
Honestly, Rob was a bad place. If they take it first.
Holy shit! Sandstorm?
Yeah, let's go Sandstorm. Oh, yeah, play
Conquest. This is awesome!
Wow.
I'm not sure how much I like the heavy battle rifles.
That
yeah, I like
SW is pretty baller. I will
yeah,
say.
Well, I only have what do I have? I have the yeah, yeah. It's okay. I just don't like it.
Keep going. Get back here.
Yeah, ditto. I know, right? That's how they get you.
We lost a territory. What are you trying to be sneaky? You trying to run off?
Yeah, Sandstorm makes it look pretty fucking rad.
Here, you drive.
It's great blur and all that, yeah. Am I just choking on the sandstorm?
That's gas.
Oh, fuck!
Okay, remember to spawn in the spawn truck.
Rock that. Hi.
Yeah.
Leave it there.
Chopper right here! Wake up, chopper!
Ah, and we can see again.
So are the cars and stuff.
Transport chopper!
Oh no! I just got... Oh, I'm getting interrogated!
Oh no, you reveal our positions on the map.
Yeah, fucking police baton and baseball bat owns some...
One thing though is, after getting used to the soft, this spongy weapon shit with Hardline here, going back to Battlefield's gonna be interesting.
Why is that?
I don't know, I just think it's gonna be more accurate after getting used to this.
Oh, is this...
Battlefield 4 is gonna feel like, it's gonna feel like razor sharp.
Huh. Yeah, as I was saying earlier, I haven't played Battlefield in a long time. Like, no hover tanks or nothing.
Wow, I got mine sniped. It's kind of top of the mine. Oh, okay, we lost, but we tried.
We tried.
Wait, how did we fucking lose?
We lost all the tickets?
Yeah, we had like all the points. Fuck it, I'm done.
Nah. Same.
Seriously?
Time,
yeah, it was fun, I just... so soon.
Yeah. I've been playing for a bit. Back to 90k again.
I'm only at 15.
Under the blistering. We're talking about a car upgrade. You can unlock stingers for the back of your sedan.
It looks like it's just you and me, Haggard. Hey, set the... oh, let's, start a new squad, I guess, Haggard. Doesn't matter to me. It does puzzle me, though, like, how these, train cars have gotten half buried underground.
Looks like their little bird is down.
Sure is, yeah.
Boss,
Delta go. Yeah, I'm going back to Delta. Mm-hmm. Okay, we got Delta, then I'm gonna go to Echo. Where the fuck is Echo? Oh.
Officers at the location. We have
multiple.
Hi! Drive this thing! Suspect neutralized!
I see it.
Here, you drive this thing.
You know, I don't have a fucking weapon to do anything about it, but...
Take the command truck! Man down! Here! Hostile suppressed!
Okay, command truck is down.
We just lost the territory.
How'd you take it down?
Command launcher. You start with the grenade launcher in the mechanic class.
That will take it down?
Yeah, grenade launchers will kill anything.
Holy shit, okay, I didn't know that.
Yeah, they are
armor in the game. Everything is like is
they they're shit for killing infantry. They're shit for killing infantry, but vehicle they take care of them real good.
Yeah, grenade launchers take like two or three to kill infantry, so they're real bad about them, but they're really good against vehicles.
Yeah, officers, the territory is now under suspect control.
Gotta lock that area down!
Hey, how does Charlie sound?
Sounds fine to me. Why can't I put the Canton RDS on this thing?
Took out on suspect!
Whatever. Oh yeah, how do you use the Canton and stuff?
No further backup needed. Great work. Location secure.
Do you remember what the laser sight button is?
Med kit.
T or X, like Battlefield 4?
It's T, thank you. Okay. That's a lot of gas. Oh, I tried to beat him up. Yeah, they're in the bathroom. I tried to beat him up, but I got killed.
You got a G36?
No, I haven't bought any guns.
He had one. Oh, fuck, they just took it. I'm in it.
Hit that helicopter!
I'm on your left. Roger that.
Suspects in a whirly bird!
On it. There we go. Well, thank you. Getting sniped at. Let's go take out the whirly bird. Nope. Well, it was not just me, but... Alright, I'm gonna bail out here. No! 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 Mom! He's cheating! I'm hopping back out of the sea again. Watch out, they're right outside.
Tossing grenade!
Officers are on location and have neutralized the objective.
Jersey Shore, why would anybody want to go there? Yeah, it's fun.
Since it's,
I was actually playing that before I joined you guys.
Since it's just us and no one else has joined the channel,
I'd like to maybe do heist, I guess.
They got helis!
Yeah, let's do heist.
You want to finish this round? Let's just have a ticket.
I don't care. Nah, it's fine.
We have a command truck out here!
It's only 9 o'clock, I got a couple more hours.
Guy over here!
Man, that MP5 is good.
I haven't bought any guns but one battle rifle. I was trying to save up for a Stinger in the truck. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get, since it's almost 100k.
Yeah.
Suspect eliminated!
Wait, why am I not... I can't select fucking... I'm bugged. I can't select, like, things for the weapon.
Watch out, grenade!
It's like all the, what do you call them? Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna play with it here. Yeah, I'm spawning Charlie.
Command post.
Yeah. I don't know how I just did what I did.
Got a suspect!
Watch out for fire!
But somehow blew up the truck and didn't die. Oh, I guess I didn't blow it up.
Still guys in trouble.
Suspect suppressed!
Going inside.
Maybe basement. There might be.
No, they just went downstairs. I think we're good.
I need a med kit. Get him off me! I need support.
I'm on my way out. Watch out, we got incoming.
Looks like the command truck.
Okay, I hit it with one RPG. Yeah, it's down.
Roger that. Ah, crap! I'm down.
Was that the last one? I'll spawn in the squad car at Charlie.
Spawning with you.
Hey, just press R to take a RPG out.
Nope.
Here, you take the wheel! Look out, Wolf!
Hi, Kerosene.
I thought I was out, and then you pulled me back in.
Well, I am glad to hear that.
We're finishing up this round of conquest, since we're already in it, which may take another 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
And then we're gonna go do a heist.
You officer down! Look out, throwing an incendiary!
Sure.
Sweet.
Transport chopper!
See what this bronze on my gun looks like.
I got a transport chopper!
Oh, bullshit.
Suspect eliminated!
How am I fifth on our team? Wow.
You got this!
They got a camera right
here. Well, I don't know how I'm seventh, to be honest.
Let's see. We're losing Delta. I'm gonna spawn at Delta.
God damn it, that fucking chopper.
Check out that RPG! Shit, they're fucking down!
Oh crap, we're gonna miss it. Okay, I'm gonna take the spawn truck from spawn.
Roger. Which they do.
Watch out, please!
I'm already out. God damn, I'm down. I got killed by a bull eagle. I love that. Yeah, I figured.
Officer, get back here.
God, my game is so fucking bugged right now.
Please stand by. We're waiting for the details.
Like, it didn't show the person that killed me. It also, when I try to, like, attach with some more weapons, I don't get that little mini thing.
Looks like three guys parachute out of the chopper, but I think our pups can handle them at Alpha.
I got them.
Okay, good. Alpha secure. Okay, we've got Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie. So everything looks fine. Got sports.
I'm throwing down a... I am setting up the zip line to D.
Okay, Alpha is
Roger, I'm still here. Nope, I'm not. I'm dead.
We need to take that location!
Good.
I hate it when you call him Caro, because I only think of that fucking legitimately- Oh, God! God!
Caroline spotted. Oh, no. I swear, is it hard to fly in the storm?
Hey, I don't know. I haven't tried flying in the storm.
Yeah, but just force pilot in the storm.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass.
Although, every time you call him Caro, I think of the fucking legitimately crazy guy that went to Libya and is now dead.
Yeah, that's... Caro is cool, but yeah, that's...
Also, what, who was it? Brown Jesus said that he's actually dead or something like that?
Oh yeah, he's a dead meat. How long do you think a pasty white motherfucker like him is going to last out there?
Well, he was Asian, for one.
Close enough.
He's Asian? Who is Asian?
Caro.
Oh.
No, but I mean, like, he survived a long fucking time.
Isn't he a POW now?
Yeah, but Brown Jesus says he's dead. Yeah. Brown Jesus says he's dead because he thinks that he was put into that one prison that nobody comes out of.
Yeah, he's probably dead.
As I was saying, though, I'm surprised that he lasted as long as he did, for one.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it was Libya, too. God, that was fucking amazing.
What happened?
Some plumber sold his truck online. Like a Craigslist thing or something. It ended up in Syria being used by ISIS. And there's a picture... Oh no, because there's a picture of like ISIS people hanging up the fucking side of it with his phone number and the name and all that shit on it.
Oh my god.
Oh, let me go like good for this fuck.
Oh man, that guy must never fucking hear the end of it.
Oh no, he was getting, yeah, he was getting, like, harassing phone calls and shit like that.
Assistance needed on location.
Okay, we did it.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Yeah, it was turned into a tactical... Here's a picture of it. Someone else. And I could, actually. I'll find one. Anyway, so it's the picture of the fucking truck.
Okay, I got 14,000. Okay, I quit the server.